dismal panel, painted by Antonio del Pollaiolo around the year 1475, records the labors of Hercules. It illustrates, indeed, the struggle of Hercules with the giant Antaeus, son of Poseidon, god of the sea, and Gaia, the personification of Mother Earth. It is from his mother that the giant derives his enormous strength, transmitted to him from his direct contact with the surface of the earth. This allows him to kill all the wayfarers of the Libyan desert, from whom he collects their skulls. And yet, Hercules manages to subdue him, lifting Antaeus above the surface of the earth, thus cutting him off from the energy transmitted to him by Gaia. Pollaiolo illustrates this classical mythical story by painting two nude, arched figures frozen in a moment of dramatic tension and evident force. Antaeus shouts, knowing of his imminent demise, while he attempts to free himself from his adversary's grip, pushing with desperation his hand on the head of Hercules. The muscular tension, the pulsing veins are at a maximum, the anatomic representation extraordinary. In the background, a panorama rich in details, with trees, animals, and small buildings. All seen from above are displayed in a composition to exalt the figures battling on the foreground. Along with the other small panel painting by Antonio del Pollaiolo and likewise at the Uffizi Gallery, where Hercules combats Hydra, the theme is that of the hero who triumphs over adversity thanks to an intellectual and physical strength, a convergence with the human ideals of the time. Antonio del Pollaiolo, Hercules and Antaeus, around the year 1475.